name's Claudine Buchanan. I'm a co-founder of Just For Us. Just For Us came into being because my husband died of alcoholism. I watched him battle with the disease for 7 years. In between each time he got sober and relapsed, it was the same behaviours and the same thinking patterns that were causing relapse. I couldn't understand why the people who were there to help him couldn't help him to change his behaviours. I decided that I wanted to do something to help other people like him, and I started having to change my own behaviours. We developed a programme called Empowering by Example, and we used experiences of everyday issues and reactions and thinking patterns that cause addiction and mental health issues, and we help people to change their life about, because people don't know what to change or how to change. We now use examples from experience to help other people change, to change their thinking and change their behaviour and change their lives around. Without these examples, people don't know what to change or how to change.
Hi, my name's Lee and I'm an alcoholic. I'll tell you a bit about what my life was like, what it's like today and how I recovered. At my worst, I was drinking about 4 litres of vodka a day. I was hospitalised an awful lot of times for seizures or falls, and I believe I became institutionalised, so I didn't want to ever leave hospital. I felt safe. I lost my children, my wife, my family, my business, and I ended up living in the streets. I couldn't see a way out and I wanted to die. I basically lived to drink and I believe I hit rock bottom. I was introduced to Just Like Us by a friend, and my life has turned around completely. I knew that I had to change, but I didn't know how to change, and in Just Like Us I learned that. I learned how to change. I learned that alcohol wasn't my problem, it was my thinking. And I do my best to try and pass on what I've learned here to other people.
At Just Like Us, we use examples from our own life experience to help other people, and that creates a safe environment where people aren't afraid to look at aspects of their self that they're not proud of, because it is about changing bad behaviour or changing ways which are normal to you and your environment.
I'm back living with my children, my wife, my mum and dad are back in my life, my businesses, I'm back working again. And as I said, I'm helping others. Most of all, I take responsibility for my own actions and my thinking. And just last month, I was able to get my first year of sobriety in.